down and kids will point out, I like this shirt, that shirt, whatever, and it's always great to have the parents in town a little extra spending money.
Doing these beer tastings, which we've been doing for four, maybe 5 years now, we always get a lot of people in the door for the tastings, and that kind of transpires into a lot of people sticking around or coming back later on that evening. So just for the tastings this year, we'll have 240 people coming through, and that will be before 5 o'clock.